What kind of virtues
do we have to develop in order to get self-realization?
Suppose our child, we want to make him, he was in a play group now. So we want to learn some things, what to do? He has to develop some virtues or we will send him to school.
Virtues are in yourself, but sometimes you don't know your own virtues.
No, but suppose somebody wants to become doctor, so he himself has to do something or he has to go to some expert doctor, expert teacher.
Sometimes you have an idea, but it is much better if you have a teacher.
Yeah, this is simple solution. You came here, you will get knowledge of self-realization by grace of Dada Bhagwan. From your side, you have to understand, I don't know about pure soul. That only one sentence is required. I heartily wish to get this knowledge. Please give me that knowledge of self-realization.